Hey, it's Pokenerdfireguy here, and here's my Let's Play Pokemon X and Y, Episode 8. Previously, I was at the Pokemon Center, but hey, I felt like leave it out. Now I'm gonna go check out this fashion. See what they have here. Knit cap. Camo. In case I ever want to just lay down on the ground. Logo cap. Another logo cap. Have any other clothes? Mel, can you move? Okay, I guess. Buy this cap. Let's go try it on. Here's my cap. I love it. It just goes with this hair too. And with the glasses on it. I feel like a girl right now, I don't know why. That's the fashion. So wait till I have access to a lot more. Yes, I knew it was true. We can finally sit on benches. Look at this. Have you always just been staring at these things like, what if we get tired? I just have to stand and play. Well, now you can sit down. Let's see. I suck at control with the circle pad. I love your Pokemon, even if it changes the character. Aw, thought they're gonna say you could like start putting clothes on your Pokemon too. Really nothing in this house. Look how they have the flowers on their window. Makes it look all lovely. Gym leader is a what the grapher. I don't know why I can't pronounce that like that. So many drinks here, baby. Sure, I would have heard nothing. Well, spoiler, bug gym. First thing I see. Well, Augusta, come out. Wait, never mind. I gotta level my critic for that. Well, I'm a good Pokemon. I have some traits. Can't level them too much. I traded my Bumblebee. Whatever the heck is going on. Yeah, I'll trade for a sponsor later. Trust me, I see plenty of Bumblebee. Cool breeze for you. What's up here? That's the gym there. I want to learn about fairy types. Please someone tell me about fairy types. Who's this guy? Thank you for something that I'm gonna fail. And again, I do not use exile at all. So let me stuff already done. Usually you can battle on these skills. Oh, that's cool. You can sit down in that chair too. Not just this, just chair too. I drink some quick words after that. not really much. See what to do. Well, thank you for that great talk. There's something on level my fitness to that with, so I could be ready for this gym. Oh, a new Pokemon, that is good. Yeah, my fitness is level 1. Gotcha. That music down soon. Bubble on this thing. I still don't get how bubbles hurt. Like, I can see how a bubble would, like, barely affect you. Like, when they pop in your eyes. But besides that, like, how would blowing bubbles out of Pokemon, like, take half of their health and stuff. Like, you could knock someone out with some freaking bubbles. Hey, that's a damage. Quick attack. That did a lot less damage than I thought it would. Whoa, if you don't catch right now, you're dead. I'm dead. Either way, someone's dead. And you're a good boy. Pretty cute. Just go to level 5. Ember now. Yeah, I've got to catch another one of these things. And use the Pokemon on it. Hopefully catch this so I can get my far fetch. Members leave Finnegan's and level 5 and others will challenge that year. In the next episode, of course. I'll leave it at level 6. You're simply for dream, buddy. don't have to get it on your PC. It, I want it to go straight to my phone. So many decisions. No, not the closet. They really need to make that happen. And I don't get far fetched from that stuff. I'll show you guys when I get it and see.